You've probably heard that spanking kids makes them more aggressive, and that rather than punishing our children for bad deeds, we should praise them for doing good. But you've probably also heard that we praise our children too much, and that this makes them self-centered, narcissistic jerks. This type of seemingly contradictory parenting advice assaults our senses every time we turn on the radio or scroll through our social media feed. Everything from screen time to breastfeeding to vaccination and even bilingualism is debated in the press. These debates are often mangled by sloppy reporting, but just as often the science itself has serious problems, and researchers are too quick to jump to the strongest possible interpretation of their new, flashy studies. In the science of parenting, my goal is to walk through the most contentious and scientifically fraught decisions that parents face, not simply to tell you what is probably right or what's wrong, but also to train you to listen to the news differently, to pull apart the data, to analyze the wild claims made by studies that the press finds newsworthy, and to reach conclusions the way a good scientist would, by taking a critical approach to every bit of new data we hear, but then not just stopping with a sourpuss skeptical take, but instead using the data we have to make the best decisions we can, given what we currently know.